Groups are a great way to organize your social media content and to help you manage who has access to your photos, videos, and social profiles within Later. If you're working with multiple social profiles, collaborating with team members or clients, you'll want to set up groups for your Later account. Easily switch between groups on your calendar. Each group has its own media library, so you can organize your content associated with the profiles within that group. Easily transfer photos and videos between groups. If you're a large brand with multiple social profiles, you can create a group for each of the brands under your umbrella and add team members to the appropriate group. This will help keep your content secure and ensure that the right people are able to access your photos, videos, and most importantly, your social profiles. From your settings, you can create and manage all your groups. Here's how to set up a new group. Start by adding your profiles into your group. If you've already added your social profiles to your Later account, then you just need to transfer the right social profiles into your new group. Your next step is to add your team members into your group. To add a new team member, you'll need to first start by inviting them as a team member to your Later account. Once they've accepted the invite and set up their account, you can add them as a team member to your group. If you don't want a team member to have access to a certain group, you can simply remove them from that group. This also works well for clients. So if you're a social media manager working with multiple clients, you can add a client as a team member and only give them access to the group that includes their content and their social profiles. Groups makes it easy for you to collaborate with multiple team members and brands while keeping your content and social profiles separate from each other. Get started with groups today.